and welcome. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are a first-time visitor, thank you so much for stopping by. If you are returning to the channel, thank you as well. And for everyone, consider subscribing to the channel, hitting that like button, and then clicking the bell to be notified for future videos like this one. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to create covers for your Instagram story highlights. Wow, that's a mouthful. I'm going to walk you through how to do that in Adobe Express. It's been a while since I've updated mine, and I figured, you know what? I'm going to show you how to do that. So let's go ahead and dive right in. Here I am at the homepage of Adobe Express. And to start off, I'm going to click on the plus sign here and choose custom size graphic. And since we're creating these highlight covers, I'm going to choose the social post size and go with Instagram story. It's already sized for me. I don't have to think about it. The next thing I'll do is name this project. We're going to call this IG highlight covers. That way I can come back and find this project at a later date. I want to change it up, and I'm going to choose my background color. And just to let you know, I'm using my brand colors here. If you are a premium user of Adobe Express, you can add your own color palettes here for your account here. I'm going to go ahead and choose this color here. The next step is to click on the shapes button here. I'm going to be using shapes to add an icon for my highlight cover. And this can be seasonal or some of the content that you enjoy creating. So I'm going to go ahead and choose camera. And the reason is that's one of my hobbies that I enjoy doing. And so what I will do is choose a shape here. I'm going to probably go with this one. This looks somewhat like my camera, and go with a nice contrast color like white, make it a bit smaller. I'm going to use this cool feature within Adobe Express, and these lines right here, I call them marching ants. This makes sure that the image is centered on my project. Now, what I'll do now is when I download this, I can add it to my Instagram cover highlights. For anything that has to do with photography, it's one of the things I enjoy doing. Now, here's a cool thing. I'm going to go ahead and down here at the bottom, duplicate this page, and I'm going to create another highlight cover. So I'm going to show you here, view all pages. So now I have my camera, and this here, I can choose something else that I enjoy doing. I'm going to click on replace, and let's go ahead and type something like bicycle. This is one of my other hobbies or pastimes that I enjoy doing. So I'm going to try to find one that fits close to my mountain bike, which may be a little challenge, but I'll find something that is close to it or replicates what it is, like something like this right here. And I'll go ahead and just make it a little bit larger. And there we go. I don't want to make it too large because when I bring it into Instagram, it's going to crop it into a circle. So that's kind of one thing to be aware. So basically what I'll do is create duplicate pages and continue this process until I have all the different icons for my highlight covers. And then I'll jump into Instagram and adjust my covers, and I'll be set and ready to go. And that's how you can create highlight covers using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, feel free to drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe, smash the like button, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. And as always, be good to one another. Peace.